I'm Erin Di Costanzo.
Massimo Di Costanzo.
And we're married. How did we meet, Massimo?
Well, we were both single in St. Helena, in a population of
5,000 people.
5,000, and I wasn't looking. And
that's when it happens.
That's when it happened.
We're the co-owners of Di Costanzo Wines. Massimo's the winemaker, and I sell the stuff.